And I like the way you do it too. Hey, Mr. OFF, I like the way you do it when you do it too. It ain't no doubt in my mind there. Break, break, break. And that's my Roger, Mr. OFF. Always a pleasure, my brother, ain't no doubt. One day I hope I get to meet you and put the doggone handshake on you. Mr. 6-5, 6-5, heart of Dixie. Oh yeah, Mr. OFF, walking and talking. I said you're walking and talking at the football. Oh, God, dog. Hey, pink shirt man. It's just one of them things, man, you know. Hey, this is one of them things. Been talking with that doggone gentleman for a lot of years, man. A lot of years, without a doubt. I got to meet you down there, Manchester, and that was most definitely a pleasure, too. I sure would like to meet Mr. Off as well there. Break, break, break. Hey, 214, we heard you roll up in there, ain't no doubt in my mind. Tip top of the day. 214, audio man, afternoon time wave. God, dog, man. Oh, Lord have mercy. I heard the mail cart just come in the corner of my antenna. That means Mother Nature's slowly moving over to the West Coast. King Gow. Audio man's back out. Come on, come on. I don't know who that was out there, but I'm definitely listening to my radio. I said, come in, come on.
What you waiting on, duck flicker?
Johnny B. Bad. That's all Johnny B. Bad right there. I said, Johnny, 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 Johnny B. Bad. Don't be so bad. Come on in, Mr. Johnny B. Bad. Audio man got down. And Roger on that there, Johnny B. Bad in the mag. You got that doggone thing down. I gotta say it like it is. You got that thing down in the mag. Oh, Johnny B. Bad, I'm getting up. God, dog, there's a mess going on out there. Mr. Jughead just rolled up in Canton, Ohio, ain't no doubt. What y'all gonna do about that? Audio man's back out. Ha ha ha. Man, if you could hear that doggone homemade ground plane up here. Oh, Lord have mercy. I don't know how to put it out. Hey, little boy Blue, but I know one thing, and that's for sure. That homemade ground plane doing its thing. Hey, little boy Blue, I don't know how you did it, but you did it. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Hey, little boy Blue, fill me in, man. Is it horizontally or is it vertically there, break? Okay, you're running a Mako 5000. Okay, I gotcha. Okay, converted. I would call that a converted Mako 5000 in their break. What I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. You took that doggone ham antenna and turned it into an 11 meter antenna. You know what I got to say? Here's what I got to say. Congratulations. No doubt in my mind. Hey, little boy Blue, let's get this out right. There you go, little boy Blue. You got the big old applause and the big old yeehaws, I'ma get known down.
Used to be a 2 meter antenna, but I standed it out. So deal.